food prison.
Please don't touch anything.
I cannot tolerate tardiness, so I won't be paying you for today. You're fired.
He could work for me.
Good.
You agreed to keep the property in sound repair, Miss Brown. The property includes the garden.
I promise you I can fix that.
But I've received a complaint. You have exactly 1 month from today.
Personally, I think they look better when they're attached to the plant itself.
I was just trying to tidy up a bit.
I think that's what Hitler said about Europe. Don't act like a little girl. Give me my cook back. Give it back.
I can't hear you.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Hello, sorry.
I'm only working there until my book gets published.
What's it about?
It's a children's book. Doesn't really have a story at the moment.
I'd stick to writing if I were you.
Oh, just tell me what I should be doing, you horrid, wretched old man.
All right, I'll help. You give me back my cook.
No.
Yes.
I cook your meals. You help her fix up the garden. That way we all win.
Ah, my son. How long since your last confession? Totally blank canvas. Chance to create your own masterpiece.
True gardener can create more happiness propagating life from one seed than the rich man could ever get from his perfect rolling lawns.
Rose had a passion for life, and I see the seeds of that in you.
When was the last time you hoped?
It's been a while. And that's it.
But I'd like to know what happens next.
Defines gravity as beauty, destroys logic with emotion.
Thank you.
Pleasure, Miss Brown, is all mine.